Recorded Books presents an unabridged recording of A House for Hermit Crab by Eric Carle, narrated by John McDonough. Hermit crabs live on the ocean floor. Their skin is hard, except for the abdomen, which is soft. To protect this soft spot, the hermit crab borrows a shell and makes this its house. Then only its face, feet, and claws stick out from the shell. That way it can see, walk, and catch its food. When a hermit crab is threatened, it withdraws into its shell until the danger has passed. And now, A House for Hermit Crab.
"Time to move," said Hermit Crab one day in January. "I've grown too big for this little shell." He had felt safe and snug in his shell, but now it was too snug. Hermit Crab stepped out of the shell and onto the floor of the ocean. But it was frightening out in the open sea without a shell to hide in. "What if a big fish comes along and attacks me?" he thought. "I must find a new house soon." Early in February, Hermit Crab found just the house he was looking for. It was a big shell and strong. He moved right in, wiggling and waggling about inside it, to see how it felt. It felt just right. "But it looks so, well, so plain," thought Hermit Crab. In March, Hermit Crab met some sea anemones. They swayed gently back and forth in the water. "How beautiful you are," said Hermit Crab. "Would one of you be willing to come and live on my house? It is so plain, it needs you." "I'll come," whispered a small sea anemone. Gently, Hermit Crab picked it up with his claw and put it on his shell. In April, Hermit Crab passed a flock of starfish moving slowly along the sea floor. "How handsome you are," said Hermit Crab. "Would one of you be willing to decorate my house?"
"I would,"
signaled a little sea star. Carefully, Hermit Crab picked it up with his claw and put it on his house. In May, Hermit Crab discovered some coral. They were hard and didn't move. "How pretty you are," said Hermit Crab. "Would one of you be willing to help make my house more beautiful?"
"I would," creaked a crusty coral.
Gingerly, Hermit Crab picked it up with his claw and placed it on his shell. In June, Hermit Crab came to a group of snails crawling over a rock on the ocean floor. They grazed as they went, picking up algae and bits of debris, and leaving a neat path behind them. "How tidy and hard-working you are," said Hermit Crab. "Would one of you be willing to come and help clean my house?"
"I would," offered one of the snails.
Happily, Hermit Crab picked it up with his claw and placed it on his shell. In July, Hermit Crab came upon several sea urchins. They had sharp, prickly needles. "How fierce you look," said Hermit Crab. "Would one of you be willing to protect my house?"
"I would," answered a spiky sea urchin.
Gratefully, Hermit Crab picked it up with his claw and placed it near his shell.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.